I frame the question in these stark terms.
Are we going to continue to invest American blood and treasure at the same rate we are doing now? For what?
If we continue what you have laid before the Congress here as a strategy, do you feel that that is making America safer?
Sir, I don't know, actually.